Nuclear 70. Dos, tres, agua. Yo sé que hay quien cobra por barrer la calle, por recoger a un ser cuando se desmaye, por ayudar a un impedido con sus barreras y por limpiar la escena del de tu cena, por arreglar lo que te probaste y no te quedas, por apartar un bloque de la carretera, por limpiar el baño donde tú dejaste hasta la salud de una. Tú no crees más humano alar la cadena, respetarle a otro ciudadano su cera, saber que un impedido no es quien lleva rueda, es cualquiera que se pierde en su mismo sistema. El capitalismo es lindo, pero despega, te llena de excesos que ni te llenan, recibes dos besos que no hacen por uno, que flaco está tu corazón mientras más come tu consumo.
Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. My name is Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon. And we have live action from the Bundesliga coming right up. Lee, this should be magnificent.
Thanks, Derek. Yeah, really looking forward to both teams producing entertaining football. Let's see if we get that.
The initial 11 today for the hosts. Looks as though they're going with the belt and braces approach.
Yeah, 5-3-2 or 3-5-2. The midfield will be flooded when they've got the ball. Defensively, those fullbacks will be asked to supply support to their three centre-backs, but it does enable you to play two strikers up front.
And this head-to-head confrontation is underway. Hector. Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. Elias Skiri. And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick. Romagnoli, Gomez, Felipe Anderson, Chilwell, a sloppy pass. Well, you can probably see why we're focusing on this fellow as one to watch. Lee, in particular, what do you expect to see from his game?
Well, he's added goals to his wizardry. Will he get another goal today, a brace in his last match?
Delivering it into the box. Thumped clear. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. And across the touchline, so a throw in here. And that's an important intervention. Now it's Kainz. Hector. Maneuvering his way forward. Felipe Anderson. Wonderfully weighted pass. Was it the denial of a clear goal-scoring opportunity? If so, he's off. Well, you cannot put in an illegal challenge under those circumstances. Red card it is.
Well, he didn't even look for it, did he? He didn't wait for the referee. He knew it was coming. Off he goes.
Goodness me, he skewed that free kick completely.
Wrong, wrong, wrong. Back to the drawing board, young man.
Florian Kainz. Couldn't keep it. It's with Bergwijn giving it a try. Terrific block there. And he did what he had to do defensively. Sebastian Haller has it. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Joe Gomez. Here's Chilwell. Felipe Anderson. Playing with purpose and control. Oh, now, Haller! Well, nothing wrong with the header, but it was always going that little bit off target. Now, Felipe Anderson. Sebastian Haller. Good visualization and execution. The first goal of the match, and the lead certainly doesn't flatter them.
It's taken a while, but the pressure's taken its toll. Well, here's the replay. He didn't panic, did he? Decent strike, good technique, bread and butter strike, really, but it's in the back of the net.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we?
Well, the manager knows the importance of that goal. He also knows that you're at your most vulnerable just after you've scored.
The opening goal of the game, then. Well, the pass not finding its target. And let's join Alan McInerney, because I'm hearing there's been a goal in the Bayern match. Alan?
It's a second goal for Bayern Munich. It's been scored by Robert Lewandowski. He ran onto a lovely through ball, played between two defenders, and slotted home comfortably. 30 minutes played, 2-0.
Thanks as ever for the update, Alan. Cutting the ball back. With Bergwijn. They look as though they want to make this move count. Guendouzi, an important interception. Haller. Shot attempted. The keeper was never likely to be in trouble then. And an update from the Olympiastadion. There's been a goal there. Alan McInerney can fill us in.
It's a goal for Hertha. 38 minutes played. 1-0.
Thanks very much, as always, Alan. Modest. Wonderful tackle. Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. That's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. Steven Bergwijn. Chilwell. Felipe Anderson. He's going forward well here. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. Rafael Chicos. That is that for the first half. Really tense battle so far, and now the second half is underway. Read it superbly to take back possession. Well, visionary passing, and that's a fine stop. Well, they've won themselves a corner and a chance perhaps to add an additional goal for security. Corner kick played in. He succeeded in getting his fist to it. And that was a very fine read. Well, this man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point, Lee.
Well, Derek, you're right. He has played well, and goals win games. He's been a joy to watch in this form. Sit back and enjoy him in the second half.
No worries for the keeper. And there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. End product or not. Allaire. And slipped through beautifully. And it's gone in! The team's separated by two goals now. You cannot say they don't deserve it.
Well, I do just love goals like this. On the breakaway, they soak up the pressure. You have to be organised when you haven't got the ball to break into the positions when you get the ball and hit the team on the counter-attack. And it's a clinical finish at the end of it as well.
Well, a second goal for them here. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Richarlison! It really is such a free-scoring performance. Just nothing the defenders can do about it, seemingly.
Well, let's look at this again. We've all hit these in training. First time, bang in the back of the net. Look at the calmness of it. Technique, brilliant.
A chance to revisit the goal. So they restart the game, and only one team in it. Let's go to Alan McAnally, because there's been a goal in the Paderborn game. Alan.
It's a goal for Paderborn. 59 minutes played, 2-1.
Many thanks, Alan. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. Allaire. Pretty close to worrying the scoreboard operator.
No, it's worth a try though, but when he looks at the position he is in, he'll be disappointed he didn't hit the target.
Well, more live Bundesliga action for you to look forward to here on EA TV. It's Köln facing Borussia Mönchengladbach.
Yeah, it's very easy to build a case for those two teams to make that game a real...
It's come off the keeper! But it's looked for a while as though this might happen. Now it is 100% official. Piqué has completed his move to Manchester City, Lee.
Well, it's a reported fit.
And it's a quality pass. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
He's driven in the corner. And he's clear his lines. Now, can he deliver accurately? Dominik Drexler. There's been a goal at the Olympiastadion. Alan McAnally.
It's a second goal for Hertha. 70 minutes played, 2-0.
Thank you, Alan McAnally. Easy meet for the goalkeeper. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Waldschmidt. An incisive pass. And very deftly cut out. And he takes it on. Terrific block there. And he takes on the shot. And up for grabs off the keeper. James Maddison. And fed forwards. Allaire has a go. Rifled against the post, but back in play. Felipe Anderson. Is he capable of sparking something? Crisp tackling.
Well, I for one was waiting for the net to bulge, but it wasn't to be. The woodwork came to the rescue.
Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Allaire, happy to take on the shot. My goodness, Lee, the goalkeeper had his work cut out for him, but delivered.
Yeah, that's what they do. Look at that save, a brilliant effort.
And over comes the corner. Well, you're not going to bamboozle the goalkeeper with a corner like that. Drexler. Ball with John Cordoba. Just a couple of minutes left for play. He's given us away. Space afforded him. Will he play it in? Well, the clearance, half-hearted. Just a bit too high with that powerful effort.
Yeah, he's just leaned back, Derek. Power was there, but not the direction.
He's holding the ball up here, effectively, waiting for support to arrive. An unforced error, you've got to say. And the referee's whistle, that is the end of the story. In the final analysis, a really positive performance from this man, Lee.
Well, clearly the difference between...
Danke, dass Sie direkt nach dem Spielende für ein paar Fragen zu uns rübergekommen sind. Danke für das Gespräch.